变比较长，里面很一百块钱。
Saliva on the wound or on the cut. It's very
thank you.
Wow. life jacket. And also they'll tell you what to do. Sometimes there's a rock.
Yeah, we were there.
That's why you were there.
Yeah, we were there.
So this is the demarcation. Well, I'm in here, Botswana, Zimbabwe. I'm doing my Indian Ocean.
Sometimes it's like white inside, so it looks a little bit brown, but I'm sure it has stayed for a long time.
Long time.
So it looks like this, yeah, but sometimes when
too
you...
Too dry.
Yeah. And stuff over there. And that's the, like, they make like...
In Zimbabwe, they call it ugali.
I'm going to tell you something, I want to get it.
not like it's a must for you to put the line from here and then it go this direction. Of land between Namibia and Botswana because they were not sure between them who should.
There are elephants here, not grow much bigger because there's not enough calcium for them on this side.
But maybe 29 countries you find the now crocodile in Africa. Due to their long lifespan. But they need to stay here. The ground, so the tree can easily fall down. So that's why you see that most of them has fallen down is because of the floods, which normally comes here every. Find them in big number when the water bodies need to be smaller because they are forced to congregate and to share because it won't be enough water for every hippo. But when there's plenty of water around the area, simply because food is plenty around them. Mm. See that there's grass in the water here, mm-hmm. So there's no need for them to go like 10 kilometers away from the water into the forest. Because whatever they need is provided over here. But come dry season, when there'll be no enough grass on this piece of land, you see them going like 10 kilometers, even 20, into the forest to go and try and find those fresh vegetation. Now, it's very hard, even though you can, but you find those in small numbers, few of them only.
I asked were they feeding each of them. I asked
oh, there's a fish
they were. They said barn swallows.
There's an African fish eagle over here.
Fish.
Yes.
Thank you.
Africa, Zambia. And when they come to Botswana, they do the boat with us, then they go to the Delta. So, like I was saying, when you are too close to them, when you minimize your voice and you avoid sudden movements of the vehicle, they won't tell that there's something that, that is unusual. Like, they will, because they're used to the vehicles, they will see this object like every day. But when you do the opposite, like when you raise your voice, you move a lot, they can charge the vehicle or they can run away. You won't be to be able to take them. It's easier for them to take out the ticks is to use the mask. Maybe baby then.
Big and thick at the tip of the horn is bald. There is no hair.
Good question.
Actually,
for me, I
so
in 20 during lockdown. So, folks, now we are heading back. Like, we still have like. They don't have a mock charge, so they're unpredictable.
Thank you.